I only make a documentary video about the Bukit Bulu. That has been located at Sekamprai Polyclinic. Now, my friend are going to tell you why this place has been so crowded lately.
Okay, the reason this lake is becoming a center of attraction is because this place that you will come if you feel stressed. This place can make your body and mind relax. That this place also includes a space to the student can exercise. This place have a jogging track for people to jog. As a student, we always have to keep our body fit and healthy.
Can also ride a boat on this lake. This is a really fun experience. You also can keep fishes on this lake while enjoying the fresh air.
All my friends talking about lakes, so I'm gonna talk about lakes too. Having a fun time at the lake. You guys can visit this cafeteria that is located next to the lake. Here you can enjoy your food while have a nice view of the lake. Last but not least, for those students who make this lake as a dating spot, you better pray now and repent before you know what gonna be. So pray now. Goodbye.
Guys, the reason why this place is becoming so popular lately has been told by my friends. Let's hope this place will permanently stay popular and we always keep our environment clean.